And I'm Carol Goldsmith. Tonight we can give you a look at just how terrifying it was inside the Woodruff Road Walmart yesterday afternoon.
We also tonight know more about the man who was charged with trying to kill a Greenville County Sheriff's deputy in that parking lot. News 4's Nigel Robertson is here now with more tonight. Nigel.
Michael, 37-year-old Danielle Gordon is charged with attempted murder. He is the man the sheriff says threw a butcher knife at a Greenville County deputy, stabbing him right here in the left leg. Gordon has numerous priors for domestic violence, and as you are about to see, as the sheriff said, anyone inside Walmart yesterday could have been his next victim. Terrifying surveillance pictures show what happened inside the Walmart on Woodruff Road Tuesday.
From what we've seen so far, I think you could probably classify this situation as a suicide by cop. The suspect wanted to die.
The sheriff says inside Walmart, Danielle Gordon walked around with a police baton and two butcher knives that he stole from the store, saying, quote, he was going to die or someone was going to die. Once deputies arrived, Gordon made his way outside the store. Deputies confronted him.
He asked him several times to put the knives down and give himself up. The suspect at the time's response was, just go ahead and shoot me. Shoot me. He said that several times.
After numerous attempts at shocking him with a taser,
he did throw a butcher knife at one of my deputies, causing a large laceration to his left knee area.
That is when shots were fired.
We charged him with one count of attempted murder. At this time, his injuries are not believed to be life-threatening.
The sheriff saying his deputies saved countless lives on Tuesday.
I want to commend the four deputies involved in this situation.
Looking at these pictures and hearing eyewitness reports of Gordon saying that someone was going to die, the sheriff says because of quick action, he is thankful no one did. Danielle Gordon is still in the hospital. Last check, the sheriff says none of his injuries appear to be life-threatening. Carol?